Little Red Riding Hood. 3, 2, 1, action.
My name is Little Red Riding Hood. I live near the woods.
One day your mother calls Little Red.
Little Red, Little Red. Sweetie took the cookies to grandmother. Poor grandmother is sick in bed.
Mother told me not to stop in the woods, but look at the flowers, pink, red, and blue. I love the flowers and the green trees too.
The wolf pops out of the sudden and starts telling to Little Red.
Hello, the cookies you have smelled. Very good.
The cookies are for grandmother, not for you. Have a nice day, Mr. Wolf. Goodbye to you.
The bad wolf is in the bed and poor grandmother is in the wolf.
Grandmother, what big eyes you have.
So I can't see you.
Grandmother, what long ears you have.
So I can't see you.
Grandmother, what long nose you have.
So I can smell the cookies.
Grandmother, what big teeth you have.
So I can eat
you. Eat you.
Help, help.
I'm coming.
Thank you, hunter.
You are welcome, but be careful next time.
The hunter said grandmother and she was glad. Little Red Riding Hood was happy, but the wolf was sad.
The wolf was bad, but was Little Red Riding Hood good? What can to say to a girl stops in the woods? The end. My name is Rani. I am director and wolf.
My name is Rosie. I am starter 1.
My name is Ali. I am starter 2.
My name is Nisma, I am Little Red.
My name is Azdaril, I am mother.
My name is Lorraine, I am grandmother.
My name is Wahib, I am the hunter.